Hi everyone, this is Upasana, and in this video and our upcoming 8 videos, we are going to discuss a very basic topic of English grammar. This video is especially for the beginners who are new in learning English language. And in this video, we are going to discuss parts of speech. You must have noticed that whatever the sentences we speak are the group of words. So, a group of words is called parts of speech, and there are 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, adjective, adverb, verb, conjunction, preposition, interjection. So, today we are going to discuss what is noun. Do you remember, guys? In the beginning, I told you my name is Upasana. So, here, what is noun? Noun is Upasana. Upasana is my name, and a name of anything is called noun. I am going to share with you 4 examples of noun. Number 1, my best friend name is Bharti. So, what is the noun here? The noun is Bharti. Number 2, she lives in Noida. So, Noida is the name of a place. So, what is the noun here? Noida. Point number 3 is, she loves her mobile phone. So, it's the name of a thing, that is mobile phone. She loves her mobile phone. Example number 4th is, she reads books. So, books is the noun here. Now I am going to share with you an incident, and you have to tell me in comments how many nouns are there and what are the nouns in the sentences. One day my sister said that she needs a book. So I went to the market in the evening. On the way, I saw a poor lady. She was asking for money. I gave her 100 rupees and some bananas. She felt happy and gave me blessings. Then I reached the shop and bought the books and some pens. So this is the incident, and you have to tell me in comments what are the nouns here. I hope my videos are helpful for you and you are learning new things. If you have any doubt or if you want to ask me anything related to English, then reach out to me on Facebook, Instagram, Gmail, on our website. Thank you so much, guys. Happy learning.